Yo, what is going on, guys? And this time I'm back in NFL Madden 18, and we're going to be doing a Legends mode once more.
Your season
Humongous has taken
now.
Over the bear. Oh my gosh. I have these these things, I like to call them name faces. I have a name face where I named everything Waldo. And I like loved Waldo. Ooh, which sells tape beach Cincinnati. And then there's Barry should be a top three. Just say good luck Mungus. Mungus. Like and then now I have the Humongous phase.
The Bears are now on the
Oh,
clock.
18. Thank you. Mwah. So anyone I want, basically. Stuff like okay, so I can get Brady. I want Big Ben. I like Big Ben. But Brady got a huge buff. But I could definitely pick up a... Hold on real quick. I need to do this, because I need to do this in like every... There we go. Pause it so I have more time. Or I can pick a huge defensive star like Julius Peppers. Or I can get Beast Mode. If I get Beast Mode, I'll have picks probably enough to get Big Ben-ish. So either Big Ben, or is either Marshawn Lynch, or, I mean, there's gonna be 99 half, there's a lot of 99 halfbacks. And even 98s are good enough. So I think that we'll... How fast is Randy Moss compared to 97? That's Calvin Johnson, 95. Oh, Austin Dillon won the Daytona 500. Ooh, I don't care. Okay, I'm trying to find. Okay, Jerry Rice, Steve Smith, 95. All right, Julio. Yeah, not as fast. I want to be able to. Okay, let's go 97 Randy Moss. 97 speed.
The
Randy
Bears
Moss.
Are now on the clock.
And then we take Big Ben Roethlisberger.
The Bears are now on the clock.
See, I don't even like the Steelers. I just really like Big Ben. Okay. See, look at this. We still have so many 99 hat. Oh, actually, we only have. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh. See, Marshawn Lynch is still here. I can still take him, but I kind of want a fast back. Bo Jackson would be a great back to have. I had Marshawn Lynch last time. And I remember running everyone over with him. But what's Bo Jackson's truck, actually? Oh, he's 95. Alright, I guess he's still a good truck.
The Bears are now on the clock.
Now we need a defensive star. We need a middle linebacker. Is Ryan Shazier still here? He is. He's an 84 overall. Actually, are there any fastest Shazier? Let's run it by. Oh, come on. I'm just gonna smooth block jam pursuit. Oh. Well, I mean. Yeah. You're kind of late. I mean, I'll take Zach Brown as a star. Actually, I don't know if I want him as my huge defensive star. Ooh, Darius. Oh, Cromartie. You know what? I'm gonna go with Cromartie.
The Bears are now on the clock.
This is the time when you take
The Bears are now on the clock.
Awesome.
The Bears are now on the clock.
Alright, and then what should we take next? Defensive lineman. And then we'll start working on offensive line. Wake. Damon Harrison, Geno Atkins. Multi-wake.
The Bears are now on the clock. The Bears are now on the clock. The Bears are now on the clock.
I need a second wide receiver. Here, my son.
The Bears are now on the clock.
I'll take a second linebacker.
The Bears are now on the clock.
I don't think we're one Bears left. Hmm. 33, 34. I'll take Tabali.
The Bears are now on the clock.
Gilbert,
the Bears are now on the
tackle.
Clock.
And then probably need a D tackle, good D tackle. I'll take a center so that way.
The Bears are now on the clock.
And I'll give me a second wide receiver right here real quick.
The Bears are now on the clock.
Devin Rice would have been gone if I would have waited for him. What do I not have? Left tackle. E. Okay, no. Let me. Chase Peters.
The Bears are now on the clock.
Stellar offensive line. And then. Now we take another corner. Thomas Newman. Oh, he's old though.
The Bears are now on the clock.
I'll give him an extension. He'll stay. Oh my gosh, I have like nothing on my defense.
The Bears are now on the clock.
I've always had a great defense. That's what my like. That's what I was like known for. I always had a great defense. So whenever I'm now sitting here drafting whatever one is left over, he's good tackling skills.
The Bears are now on the clock.
I'll trade. We'll probably. Ooh, I need safeties, don't I? Do I have safeties? I do not have any safeties. Ooh, Darius Buller. That's a steal.
The Bears are now on the clock.
Oh, what's that one dude's name? I forgot his name. I'm gonna look for him real quick. Marcus Williams. I don't know where he is. I think he's a strong safety. He was already drafted, wasn't he? No. I don't know his last name. I forget his last name. I'm in a corner. I don't know what his name is. Oh, so you would use on the channel, probably remember him though. I'll get Mike Adams.
The Bears are now on the clock.
And then, I guess all I would need now is my three wide receivers, so I guess my backup quarterback. Well, I do have injuries on, so I do want a good backup quarterback. It's like Jay Cutler. Just for his throw power.
The Bears are now on the clock.
You know I love my throw power. I'll take Jonathan Joseph just for my third corner.
The Bears are now on the clock.
And what else do I need? D tackles. I have no D tackles. Run stopper.
The Bears are now on the clock.
Alright, I've gotten every position that I'm gonna need, so I might as well just some. My team's probably sucks. Wouldn't be surprised.
Kick your season off by starting your first game.
It's been well noted that you were a fan of this team your entire life. That said, there's some concern that you might be too...
Alright, let's get that question. Look at that offensive line. Oh, it's so glorious. Oh, it's so glorious. Okay. So, our team isn't bad. I mean, I'll say the one thing that we need are free safety and a left outside linebacker and D tackles. Those are positions we really should improve on. So let's go ahead and trade with some picks. That's the wrong button. Oh, but it's a fullback though. I could take a fullback. Actually, no, I think my fullback's better. I'm probably not gonna trade a player. I just want like 84. This will work. Draft pick. See this. Well, it's easy. Now we have 84-80 and a left outside linebacker. I should have done that before. Ooh. Who do I have as my left tackle? Who has my backup left tackle? Not doing that one. Oh my gosh. All I want is like 84, 83-ish. Who's that? Let's call him back. This is the one. Let's give him round two. Round two. And back up middle linebacker. Why did it do the little trade bar thing? got some stuff. They took away the trade bar, didn't they? Oh, fine. I'm fine with what I got. I think this was pretty good. Let's hop right into a game. I'm saying we can get a win. We've won. Oh, we get a win. We've won. I tripped on stairs yesterday and cut up my knee in my hand. So I can't write well.
Now let's take a minute to see how you can improve your team.
Pain from injury. Well, Connor, it's one of my backups, right?
You have grades for browse available players to help improve your team.
Kai are better than a Big Ben. Fullback. I'm gonna go through all that trouble just to get a fullback. Wait, do I actually have a punter? Oh, I think Justin Tuggle would be my punter. I'll swap that out real quick.
You have a player that is all healed up from injury and available to play.
That's practice squad. Actually, I will put somebody. Yeah. Oh, he's the backup middle linebacker. Play full game. Oh my gosh, we're 92 overall. Go undefeated. That's my milestones from John Fox. I don't think that'll happen. I might. If I sim, it won't. I play all my games, probably will. Unless I like don't remember how to play this game too well. I don't remember at all. I remember like Madden 17. I was like, I'll like kill it. Although I was so bad like online and stuff where it actually counted because like our internet was like garbage. This is just like an elevator music.
Okay. Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and you're tuned in to
All right, thank you much, Larry. EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to one of our favorite spots, Venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. Today, it's the opener of the 2017 NFL season between the Atlanta Falcons and the Chicago Bears. To return it, here's Reggie Bush.
Oh, I so whiffed on
him. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line.
That's super simple. There we go. Which one just wants? Ball there, play ball. Brown is the guy in Tyler Lockett. I think Jerry Rice. I know that's Jerry Rice.
Now the first carry for Bush. Oh, he's got some breathing room. Look at the spin.
Balance.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 31 yards there and a first down.
Let's get Tommy Ali a sack.
So much of this game is still mental, still psychological. Yeah, we just saw a big-time run right there. But you have to believe he was dreaming about this last night in his hotel room before this one, thinking, hey, first time I touch it, let's go for some big yardage and set a tone. That's exactly what he got done.
And he's going to get this one down to the 45-yard line. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
He's going this one, right? Is he?
A give. This is Bush. And they will stop him after a fairly minimal pickup. Back-to-back one-yard runs here, so that leaves him with a third down and eight. And the defense searches for one more stop
this
here
is my time.
After the run on second down.
Who's this quarterback? Brett Favre?
Back to throw here.
Let's go, Jerry Rice. Oh, auto ground scored.
And brings up fourth down.
This team is not going to make it easy for you. They're physical group. We just saw it there on that play. It came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
You stay back.
Hey, he'll try and keep this away from Hester as this is going toward the sideline.
It's Devin Hester. Actually, he tried to block it. Okay, deep, aggressive. That did really mess me up one time though, because like I threw it across the field and I think it hits like the 40 and he was wide open. I was like, oh, go, you know, run for the touchdown, and then he aggressive caught it.
They'll rumble for about six up across the 20 to the 22.
As well as you guys know, I know.
Now Roethlisberger to throw on second down. Flush to his right.
And also, he's got to scramble for this quarter.
Scrambling, not particularly a Roethlisberger strong suit, but he does get the job done there and gets a first. Big Ben, not the most agile quarterback in NFL history, but he can use those legs when he needs to.
He really can, and I think it starts with him.
Yo, Big Ben
and shedding,
Big Ben and Big Bo kind of look the same.
That's when
oh my, actually,
somebody home back at the University of Miami in Ohio.
Yeah, and they didn't get him down in the MAC. It's hard to get him down in the NFL.
Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And he's going to get this inside the 30. 11 more on that one, and another first down.
All right. Read the Moss and Fools. Still right here.
It's Roethlisberger. Looking for the end. And that is caught. Touchdown, Bears.
He didn't even jump. Oh my gosh, that was
Charles expect obviously big things from him.
And he's already starting to deliver. But here's the question I've got for you. Who gets the first football? Because, you know, when you score your first touchdown in the NFL, they give you the ball, right?
Right.
Who's going to get it? Does it go to mom? Grandma? Wife? Girlfriend? Where does it go? High school coach? Who gets it?
Why isn't he putting that in his own trophy case?
Well, that would be a little bit selfish now, wouldn't it? What about all the people that helped him get there?
Well, what are you going to do? Cut it up in 30 pieces?
Good point. He gets to keep it.
Oh my gosh, that was
so sick.
I forgot to trash my gunners or just knock them down behind.
Right around the 36.
I was used for the gunners, and I think they're really good at like blowing up blocks.
They just get like annihilated. Charles, you think they have to take to make sure they don't do that again?
Well, let's just go to the football 101, the trite expression 101. Win first down. Make 5, 6, 7 yards on first down.
They got 31 on their first run of the game. And they haven't gotten, they've only got 2 yards, and I think 4.
Don't get behind the sticks, because then the defense has the advantage.
Hey, my rushing defense, my running defense.
They'll drop the throw.
Oh,
incomplete there.
My running defense has always been really good. I've drafted really good, but I've never had a running, like a rushing defense that has been strong. I had a few times where the reason I've lost is because my
finding his safety here. That's complete. And he'll be brought down.
My passing defense isn't that well. Like that right there. Almost just no. Got him a first down.
They didn't get everything they wanted on that completion, but they put themselves in a spot where you got at least think about going for it. I know where we are on the field, but still, you've got to think about it.
Oh,
don't
I think I do that every
time. No return possible here as they angle this one out of bounds.
Might as well just start trying to block it. Seriously.
Now Chicago getting ready to go as they
I've never
the
been
field.
A run first offense.
Coming up on their second drive of the game, had the touchdown
offense?
Last time out. Now they have the football back. Chance to really seize early momentum.
Might have to
feels to me like a really excellent week of practice. It all came together.
I mean,
I just galvanized.
Because if I do a run first
game,
offense,
I
might
think they
have
coach
is
oratorical skills
lost.
Are on point.
Like, you also need to do. Oh, no. That's not good. Oh, Trimble's wide open.
Falcons get there for the sack. Big sack on second down. Now the offense needs to convert here on third.
Devin Hester, you're going to be wide open right here. I know it. Oh, no, they're
out of the gun. It's Roethlisberger.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Wide open receiver complete. The 20, 10, touchdown, Chicago. Hester, 72 yards, and the Bears will extend their lead.
There's no, oh, it's going back.
DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts. All right, because
I could have gone like the, actually, I probably could. I probably wouldn't be a touchdown if we were anyone else.
Done in Big Sky Country. Aren't any speed limits out there? And all people in. Glad I wasn't the one trying to chase it.
This is fielded at the goal line.
Ooh.
Nice job there as he gets this one.
I remember there was one
the
point where, like, the sliders for the game got, like, messed up. By, not by me.
Atlanta
but, like, the,
by,
the
already down two touchdowns
by
the first
EA.
Half. This
and, like, anytime you,
drive,
you hit stick on a turn, it would become a, it would be a fault. Anytime.
And typically, those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything, at least 3 points, get that zero off the board.
Okay.
Oh, look to throw. Right side catch. This is Gates. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds.
8 yards
on the pick up there, and it moves.
Even players
sticks.
That are still in.
Do you get the sense, Brandon, that people are trying to retire Antonio Gates? They keep thinking this is almost the end of the line, and then he keeps making catches,
you know,
like the one we just saw there.
He's the older liable, you're right, just one of nine.
All
alongside
the
Charles
players.
Davis, Brandon Gordon, it's the Falcons
everyone
in
who
possession
is like a legend
to begin quarter number two, and they've
just
got
because,
it here with a first down.
I'm challenges in league. It doesn't mean he can't get an upgrade to like he upgraded him to 99 overall from his 85, I think.
Because
he was maybe a legend.
Cameron Wake makes plays like that look simple because I think he plays with excellent leverage. Really does a nice job of being lower than the offensive guys trying to block him and gets underneath them and goes up and down the line of scrimmage to make those types of plays.
And kept him to a short run play there.
Offense.
That's going to set him back
team.
5 yards. And a long way to go for the offense here on second down.
Hurry up, here we go. Green, 39.
They'll keep it in the hands of Bush.
Nope.
And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the
45-yard
line. So it's third and long, and defensively not a real surprise there in the dime.
Where's Brown? Oh no. Oh, no.
Look to throw here. And able to catch it on the left sideline, but they're going to rule him out of bounds. So it'll be incomplete. Certainly one they'd like to have back as it brings up fourth down.
I tell you, Brandon, this defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet. Flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost 11 to the ball on every snap. Another nice job there to force an incompletion.
He's been a busy man here in this first half as he gets it away. On the return, Hester. That'll be a 47-yard punt, officially 5 on the return. And it'll be first and 10 Bears from deep in their own territory.
And mostly because I have random ones right here. Either end. Oh, they're not
on first through. Down, it's Roethlisberger. Looking deep downfield. They've got his man complete. And
no.
Down to the 39.
No.
Now after the completion, we're going to get a timeout. An injured player. Huh, hate to see this. Week one of the season. We'll
no.
Be back.
Oh, no, 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 no. I didn't. I only drafted three wide receivers.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And able to push his way forward here for a good little game.
Get oh, they're going to give me a little injury message. And it's second and four. Tell me what's wrong with him.
He had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And he carries this one all the way down to the nine.
I'm not going to pride in that. Oh, my gosh. I'm probably not going to bring him back in.
We always talk about having to read
even,
defenses.
I mean, if it's like a
complicated that is,
like chance well, of being in a row,
read the pressure,
I'll win him out.
No escaping this time as he'll
I
go
press
down. They got him for a sack.
Triangle and
Owen. Carlos Dansby.
Shoulder.
Dropping into coverage, he comes on the blitz and takes him down for a loss of nine.
Well, that was point counterpoint, wasn't it? They decide to throw for it on first and goal. Instead, the defense counters with pressure, and the defense wins, getting a big sack.
And to give this time to the tailback. And he's got this one down to the 10. It's a solid pickup, 8 yards, but work still
sure,
to do now on third and
six
goal.
Out of 10 times, a shoulder tear takes a person out for 8 games.
On third and goal, Roethlisberger escaping the pressure right. And inside the five here before he's out of bounds.
Nice catch,
right at the three. That pass play good for 7, but it still brings up a fourth and goal.
I think the training and practice broke down on that play because he simply didn't run the route deep enough to get to the first down marker, despite what was a really nice catch and toe tap on the sideline.
Well, that's third down 101. You got to go to the marker, know where it is. Now a handoff here to his running back, and he will not even make it back to the line of scrimmage. They stop him on fourth and goal at the 3, and the Falcons able to muster together a goal line stand. And defensively, they were ready for that. A full-on blitz on fourth down, and they stop him short of the marker.
Oh, and someone's got to feel really good about that, and that's the defensive coordinator. He dialed up a great blitz defense, and they hit it.
I'm lucky
right
that he stepped out of bounds because my linebacker.
They're
going
to feel awesome going to the bench after
bit
that big
on
play.
It so hard.
Now they run with Sims.
They just have no pass offense.
Up to about the 15.
Really, you
there'll be a 5-yard pickup there, and it will take us to the 2-minute warning.
Oh.
The offense on third down tonight, 0-for-3 to this point. They could use a conversion. They're looking at third and the nose of the football. A reminder coming up at this and every halftime this season.
Everyone
we'll be checking in with Larry Ridley in Orlando for highlights and analysis of our first half.
LR, that's my man.
That's your guy.
Oh, no.
A dump off to Sims. And he takes this thing down deep into Chicago territory.
Why are you guys cheering?
A big play there on the catch and run. 71 yards.
Why are you guys cheering?
After that nice game there, for the rest of the game, the defense is going to have to respect the running backs as passing threats as well. Not just play them strictly to run the football. They may be able to get downfield and catch it, too.
They'll look to throw. And this is caught for a Falcon touchdown. Golden Tate, a 14-yard touchdown. And the Falcons draw a bit closer. And he's a little bit on the shorter side as a receiver. Maybe sometimes for the defense, tough to find the little guys, right?
Yeah, sometimes they get lost in the traffic. But usually what it means is that rather than just winning with height or even speed, they use their quickness to find a way to get open.
Kick it right to him. Right to him. Oh, yeah.
Whatever. There it results in a touchdown. On the return, the old reliable Devin Hester, the veteran. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line.
30-yard line.
The first look at the NFL scoreboard comes from the Motor City. And the Lions have opened it up, leading now by a couple of touchdowns. And we'll keep an eye on that one as
right.
our game goes
oh,
along
I forgot
here.
I don't remember.
Throwing now, Roethlisberger on first down. Flushed out right. And he'll slide down to avoid the tackle. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. Now Roethlisberger on first down. Looking left side, it's
he's trash
he's
because the rest is
going
to
and taking it across midfield and so inside the 45.
I think he's my fifth. He's my sixth.
They give him 13
right?
yards
one,
there on
two,
the play
three,
of first
eight,
down. Now it's Roethlisberger. And a quick throw here, that's complete.
Yeah,
11 more yards that go around, a first down as well.
Get around
and completion. He's north of 200 yards here in the first half.
And he's going to break our statistician, Marvin, isn't he? Because Marvin right now is just tallying it up. Hope his hand doesn't hurt too much doing this or keeps hitting the calculator. But my goodness, what a start he is off to.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack.
Okay. I do like that play.
Second
really
down
good.
Play, we'll get a whistle, a signal, and
fade smash. I like this play.
As the clock stops here
just
with 46
when they bring pressure.
Remaining
I
in the first
only
half.
I had, if I had Moss, this route right here that Butler's running, which I watch out on for a team, would literally be.
Airing it out for Olsen. And this is taken in at the five. That goes for a gain of 31.
Let's try to run it in.
And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead.
I mean, if I had,
to play in this first half.
Randy Moss? Yeah, that's the first thing I'd be doing. Would be giving it to him. But
from the 4-yard line, it's first and goal now.
I'm pretty sure he's going to be out for like half the season. This is.
Now they'll run it on the toss. And he will fight his way in. Not giving up there. And he's got a Bears touchdown. A great play there. With his first career touchdown in his first career game. And the Bears will add on to their lead.
Oh, he got
it. And that'll give him a 2-score lead here. But I'm looking ahead. They just want to hold it for the final moments here in the second quarter. They don't want to give up anything on the other side.
No, not at all, because if they don't, it almost had the feel of an imposing their will score. And right now, they want to make sure they keep that and carry it into the second half.
Can I get it through the post? Oh, my gosh.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Now here's the signal caller getting ready to lead this off.
Watch and learn, kiddos, as Bears eat the Falcons alive.
They're in the fourth in Buffalo.
Bear Gossett only had one catch. I don't even think I threw it to him. I think I did get him one catch. No, I threw a Juju Smith-Schuster than I did Pierre. Actually, I probably threw it to him a couple times. He just dropped it. Nobody cares about Austin Dillon. Are you? The auto upgrade. Yes. Continue.
You have an injury from the last game. See how long they will be out.
Okay, please don't let him out be more than 4 weeks. He's out for 5 weeks. Okay, alright. Why? Wait, can I go? Hey, yo, free agent list. You got any good, you got any of them, wide receivers? Yeah, any more of them wide receivers? Nope. Okay. Who should I pick up? I'm gonna say, let's take... Right, not what we want to give, what we want to take. Oh, it's new. That's actually a great. It's 10 out of 10. Fantastic. Let's see if that'll work. Just did, but need a bit more value. Okay. Interested. So I'm guess. Okay. So what I'm gonna do? I'll give them 1 and 2, and then I'll give them my middle linebacker, back of middle linebacker. No, they don't like that. We got Bryce Butler. Don't like that either. Okay. Who's my? I think I have a LeBlanc or White. Which one would they rather want? Neither. Okie dokie. what about my, what was my back lobe? Stephon Anthony? Grant? I mean, that's my only other option right now. I mean, they really, Connor's my only other, oh, they're not interested in him. Alright, I'll figure this out.